It feels really good. This is my first time amateur equitation week. I did the juniors, I did the Taylor Harris. Didn't qualify for the second round of the Taylor Harris, so really coming here, I just wanted to have a good time. Even though the horse that I did is my dad's horse, I don't really know him that well. So it was just a really nice surprise. I was hoping to do well, but I wasn't really expecting anything. I was just going in to have fun, so to come out on top is really nice. The horse I was going to do originally got hurt kind of last minute, and so he was the backup. Since he's about to be my equitation horse anyways, why don't we do airport? And I'm really lucky that my dad let me show him. He's an actual puppy. He's like a dog. He loves to pose, best picture taker, so sweet, and just loves people and loves what he's doing. So the test, you had to come from the gate where you're standing. So you have to make sure that your horse is ready and in front of you, because you've got to get your right pace at the beginning. And then we had to do two changes of lead on the straight line, which sometimes that can be tricky. I decided to, instead of doing like a flying lead change, go down to the walk. And then the counter canter was tricky too, because it's kind of a tight turn, oxer. And then the rest was nice and easy and fun. So I ride with Tom Wright, and I absolutely could not do anything without him. I would not be where I am today without him, so I'm very thankful for him. He's been helping me for a really long time. I actually skipped school today to be here. The horse show just feels really special, and it just makes everyone try really hard. The ribbons are beautiful, and the coolers are beautiful. I think just really knowing that it's one of your national championships, I think, is also what makes it really special.